What it do, YouTube? It's your boy Spray Paint back at you with another video. Shout out to everybody that been rocking out with the kid. You know what it is. Smash it. Smash that like button, dog. Let's hop right into the subject. So, Atlanta woman arrested in Florida, allegedly biting family member that refused to pray. Wow, let's hop right into the subject. Okay. Dashannon Norris, 49, was charged with battery for allegedly pinning a family member against the wall, biting them on the chest, then ripping his shirt as he tried to flee. Norris reportedly attempted to get the entire family to pray for her mother's health. When the entire family refused, Norris became irritated. She was released on a $1,000 bond. Wow, this must be one of them women's cut front of that old law, bro. Because, good God Almighty, you just took it upon yourself to get violent just because people won't pray. Oh, no, dog. This might be some mental health issues. What y'all think? I think it's some mental health issues, because what you going to bite somebody for? Pin them up against the wall and bite them for, you would think that she probably would slap somebody or shoot them a bow or throw something at them. You actually pin somebody against the wall and bit them on the chest. You know what I mean? But y'all let me know what y'all think about that in the comment section. Spray paint, I'm gone.